saw the preacher, but I won't be there on Sunday. Will everyone came again? Will everyone loved? Love. What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. No more. Love is a feeling. Love is a lie. Love is an entity, and that entity is Cupid. Who is Cupid? A representation of love? The mascot of Valentine's Day? Yes. Yes, he is. And that's why he must die. You see, ever since I was a little boy, all love gave me was pain, suffering. The other kids used to laugh at me because I never had a girlfriend to love. Never had the feeling of love. Especially around this particular holiday. And that's what drives my anger towards him. So what if you don't have someone to love? What happens to careers, money, success, strip clubs? Well, now I'm here to put this bullshit holiday to rest. And the only way I can do that is to kill Cupid. Now you see, Cupid has changed over the years. He has now been able to upgrade his stupid little bow and arrow into a love gun that shoots out hearts. How gay. He also hides his wings to camouflage with society.
Oh, I shot two dudes. Oh, I thought he was a chick. Oh, that's wrong. They're making out. Oh, he just has long hair. He's looking like a chick with that hair. Oh, I regret this right now. Oh, they're gonna regret it more. Oh, I gotta retire. I can't do this.
But little does he know, I've been watching him, studying him, learning his patterns and routines since the last Valentine's Day. And now, I'm finally ready for the attack on the one called...
Hey, Nerys, have you by any chance seen my toothbrush?
No, I have not seen your damn toothbrush.
Are you sure? Because, I mean, yesterday...
No, go away!
What are you doing in here anyways?
If you must know, tonight is when I'm gonna kill that motherfucker Cupid.
Are you seriously still going on about that?
Today will be the last day, because I'm finally gonna do it.
You sure this isn't because you've never had a girlfriend, right?
Just get out!
Fine, fine. Whatever. Cupid's gonna kick your ass anyways.
I'm ready for you, Cupid. I'm coming for your ass.
And this is what I call a love gun. Or should I say a love gun? Die in the name of love.
Cupid, come down here.
Yeah, no.
Come on, I just wanna give you a hug. I love you.
Really?
No. I should get the fuck down here, man. Get down here. Yeah, he can fly. All right, I got my own fly boy. Yeah, Zephyr, kill that motherfucker.
Doors are locked. Where am I? Well, as long as I'm away from it, it doesn't matter anyways. Oh, never find me here.
I am Zephyr, son of Zeus, sent here by Brian Nerys to kill you.
Who? Who's Brian Nerys?
You know, Brian Nerys, fat guy with the knife. I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, yeah.
Fight!
just like I was telling you, man. Had it in the bed and everything. Oh, man. You don't understand. Had a Chipotle sauce and everything. Nice. Oh, hit me like that, man.
Wait. What? Like that?
No, not like that. Like that. Like, from the angle, you gotta, like that.
Like, was her butt here?
Her butt, it was like right there. And I was like that. You know what I mean? Yeah, and I was like that. That's a hula hoop. What is that? That's not. It was like more like that. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Though. The angle, you gotta understand how this chick is. I mean, you had to hit it. Like, you gotta hit it. Like, hit that. What? Yo! Who's the people in the house?
We're in the middle of a fight here!
Yeah!
You mind?
Word!
Or you'll be next!
Yeah, we mind. This is our house.
I will eat your children!
But we don't have children.
So then, I'll eat them when you have them!
Well, when you say it like that, then I guess.
Yeah, because we don't want nothing to happen to our children when we have them.
Yeah, he seems kind of serious.
Yeah, he's just fucking serious.
Yeah.
Man. Let's get the fuck out
of here. These guys are dicks.
Yeah, no, we're... What were we doing right now?
I don't know. I'm gonna get a sandwich.
Yeah, sure. Right. Wait, where are we fighting?
Oh, okay.
My name is Kimberly!
I'm serious, man, yo. What if you really kill our kids one day,
it'll
man?
It'll be alright, it'll be alright.
I'm telling you, man. I'm too young for this, man.
Shh. It'll be okay, don't worry. Don't worry.
Remember Chipotle, man. I gotta tell you something, man.
It'll be okay.
My spider sense has told me this fucker is here.
Wait, what is this, Grand Central Station?
Shut up, I'll cut your kids.
You too!
Thor's hammer! You son of a bitch! You killed my fly boy!
You know, this guy's kind of in the way, you know?
Yeah, I was about to say.
I'm not scared to fight you, man. Yeah. I came from the fucking cold to get to you, but I think you should just move this guy out the way.
Yeah, I guess so. I was about to say the same thing.
Oh, okay. I thought you were scared. I thought
you was trying to bitch out of a fight.
Okay,
something.
I guess not. Alright.
He's kind of heavy.
He is, though. Yeah. Cool, man. Thank you.
I've been waiting 40 years for this.
You look 20.
Shut up! That's not the point! Nothing gonna stop me now. I'm finally gonna end your reign. Fucking terror. Cupid, you made my life living hell. Any last words, love God?
Can't buy me love, but I'll kill you for free. Oh! You're dying in the name of love. Nah, I don't like that one. You're all out of love. That doesn't work either. It's better to have love than lost, but you lost. Ah, fuck it. I'll go with it.
Don't. Seriously, man up. Man up. I'm tired of this.
Okay.
Breathe.